The need for global climate action is urgent. Climate science is clear. We must bring global greenhouse gas emissions down to net zero by 2050 to avoid the worst impacts of climate change. At current global emissions levels, we only have a few years left in the carbon budget before we hit an average of 1.5 degrees Celsius of warming. The good news is that more and more businesses and government leaders are stepping up and setting targets to reach net zero emissions and making plans to get there. First and foremost, to achieve net zero, companies and nations must make every effort to reduce emissions as quickly as possible. But while some emissions can be directly eliminated, others are far more challenging. Fortunately, for these difficult-to-reduce emissions, there is another option. We can remove an equivalent amount of CO2 out of the atmosphere and store it away permanently. Carbon dioxide removal, also known as greenhouse gas removal or negative emissions, is the process of physically removing CO2 from the atmosphere and storing it so it can no longer contribute to climate change. Most carbon offsets offer credits for claiming to avoid a new emission elsewhere. This means if 1 ton of CO2 is emitted and 1 ton is avoided, 1 ton of CO2 still enters our atmosphere. Carbon removal is different and can help achieve net zero by going further, delivering the physical removal of CO2 from the air. 1 + -1 = 0. There are a number of forms of permanent carbon dioxide removal, including mineralization and bioenergy with carbon capture and storage. There's also a very important technological solution called direct air capture, or DAC. DAC pulls in air and removes CO2 from it. The CO2 can then be compressed into liquid and permanently and safely stored deep underground. Large-scale facilities using CE's DAC technology can be built to capture up to 1 million tons of CO2 each year. That's equal to the carbon removal work of approximately 40 million trees, but with hundreds of times less land and water use. How does DAC fit into net zero plans? If your organization has a net zero goal, direct air capture may be a key ingredient in your sustainability plan. When combined with the reduction of your emissions everywhere possible, permanent carbon dioxide removal through DAC can be used to address your organization's difficult to reduce emissions. It also provides a reliable way to address your emissions from the past. Your organization can purchase carbon removal credits from CE's global network of development partners, with the carbon to be removed at large-scale facilities using CE's DAC technology. By combining a thorough emissions reduction strategy with permanent carbon removal, your organization can deliver a sustainability portfolio that meets or exceeds net zero targets. And as an early adopter, you will play a key role in the future of this clean infrastructure by helping to accelerate and scale it around the world. Visit www.carbonengineering.com/carbonremoval to learn about our development partners and get in touch with them today. Let's make a net zero world possible together.